flash flood warning.
The National Weather Service in Tallahassee has issued a flash flood warning for northwestern Dixie County in Big Bend, Florida, southwestern Lafayette County in Big Bend, Florida, southeastern Taylor County in Big Bend, Florida, until 3:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:43 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 3 and 6 inches of rain have fallen in the last 2 hours. Rain rates of 2 to 3 inches per hour. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms.
An issue in SVR.
Radar and automated gauges. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas.
She her has... I'm an Android crappy phone.
The quality on those.
Junction, Blue Springs, Fish Creek, Bird Island, Cedar Island, Kitten Beach, Duck Island, and Bethel Beach. Turn around, don't drown when you're capturing flooded roads. Flood vehicles.
Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 3:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Taylor, Florida.
What the frick? I thought you served Lafayette.